spread courteous sweat.
Amen!
He said, try me on the drums, he said. So we're going to try him, he said. And I'm all the way from Arizona, Arizona. I have all my kids here with me. My youngest here, second youngest, my third, second oldest, my third child. And then my oldest just went out to the car. But I'm glad they're here tonight. They're here in service with us. Amen.
If you brought everything, everything to fail, not Jesus. Thank you.
to hear the amp.
I think Kurti gave me his old amp. I wanted to blow it out. It's rare that they're with me. Normally I go out with my son because it's easier sometimes. I have four kids, you got four people, four personalities, four flavors, four everything. And they're all different, amen? Amen. Blessed to know that God has blessed me abundantly, and He's kept me through this whole time. Amen. Amen. I'm going to sing a song by Pastor Bear, the late Pastor Bear. It's called "What a Joy." It's a joy and honor to serve the Lord. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. You feel right, Kurti? Special blessing over you, and no matter what life looks like, and then for a long time I've always been disappointed that when I was younger that I thought my parents should be something more than what they were. I always had high expectations for my parents, but when I grew up and became a parent myself and seeing my kids here, that expectation that I had for my parents went down a little bit, because it's hard, it's a tough road, amen? Yeah, kids, it's a hard road. Like, you give up so much for them, and you won't understand until you're a parent yourself. But I'm glad that God's never gave up on me, amen? And that He's been with me all the way. And I just thank my wife for letting us come out here today. Amen. Praise God. Amen. How many feel good tonight? How many feel the presence of God tonight? Praise God.